anterior blepharitis is a significant concern for a number of our patients. If not addressed appropriately, it can lead to a number of symptoms, including itchy eyelid margins, discomfort, blurred vision, hyperemia along the eyelid margins, and bulbar hyperemia. Clinically, one of the challenges seems to be differentiating bacterial blepharitis versus a Demodex blepharitis. Suspicion is increased for Demodex overpopulation when cylindrical dandruff is present at the base of the lashes. The definitive way to diagnose Demodex blepharitis is to epilate several lashes from each of the eyelid margins and then place them on a slide and view them with a traditional light microscope, looking for the presence of Demodex mites. The reality is that most practitioners don't have access to a light microscope, and even if available, it can actually be a time-consuming procedure. Now, relatively recently, brought to light in particular by Dr. Kathy Mistrada, a number of practitioners have been performing eyelash rotation to determine the presence of Demodex overpopulation at the eyelid margin. The eyelash is simply grasped with a set of jeweler's forceps and rotated in the follicle in a similar way that a spatula is rotated around a frying pan. What this does, if Demodex is overpopulating the follicle, is it will aggravate the mites and encourage their emergence from the follicle. This will be visible at the slit lamp under high magnification. Treatment of Demodex requires tea tree oil, which is derived from the Melaleuca plant. 4-terpenol is the active ingredient that is toxic to Demodex mites. There's not a clear consensus on how often to apply tea tree oil to the lid margins, but there are now commercially available lid cleansers with tea tree oil that allows the patient to easily apply this to their eyelid margin. A patient gently presses the wipe along the eyelid margin for about 5 to 10 seconds to allow the tea tree oil to seep into the eyelash follicle. We have had great success by having patients perform this once a day. Usually, within 4 to 8 weeks of applying tea tree oil regularly to the eyelid margins, the overpopulation of Demodex is significantly reduced, and patient symptoms will also have significantly improved. After the Demodex population is controlled, patients will usually trial a brief period of discontinuing the treatment to determine if the population stays controlled. If Demodex overpopulates the last follicles again, patients will need to be on some type of maintenance therapy with tea tree oil to keep the Demodex mites at low levels and thus keeping the patient symptom-free. Now, remember when examining patients with blepharitis to differentiate between bacterial and Demodex blepharitis. Do this by utilizing either a light microscope with epilation or eyelash rotation. Incorporate tea tree oil on the eyelash margins to reduce Demodex populations, and always follow up with patients to make sure overpopulation doesn't return. Keeping these things in mind will help improve patient outcomes, which is ultimately why we do what we do. We hope that this has been clinically insightful.